Hi guys, this is Joel with Guitars United. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. We really appreciate it. We work hard to do these videos and I love it. I think it's really cool. I get to show you really cool guitars all the time and I just hope you appreciate it. So let me go ahead and start off with this one. This is another really cool one got in. This is a 2004 Taylor 214. And this was the last year that Taylor made them, this series, the 214 series, in the United States. This was made in California. And this was an all solid wood version of it. So you have, I believe it's solid mahogany, but it could be Sapelli. Gosh, they look so similar. And it has a solid spruce Sitka top on it. And again, this was made in California. You have an ebony bridge, an ebony fingerboard, a mahogany neck, and you also got lifetime lubricated keys, 1/11/16 nut width, and so this is the Grand Auditorium body style. Again, it's the 214. And this one's been modified. We bought this one used, and it has the Fishman Pro Matrix Infinity built into it with the volume and tone control right here, so it's kind of unobtrusive. You really can't tell it's there. That's what we like about that system. And Fishman piezo transducer under the saddle, top notch. So, I bought this from a friend of mine, and he has upgraded it with the Fishman transducer, and also he put the abalone ebony bridge pins on this as well. And so on the 214 series, they come with the plastic ones, I believe. But this guitar here, we're selling it for $550 with a hard shell case, all solid wood, with the Fishman system built into it. And just the Fishman system itself was $180, just for the parts. So overall, I think it's a great value. It's an all solid wood guitar. Today they're made in Mexico. And they have a pressed back inside, and they don't come with a hard shell case, they come with a gig bag. This one comes with a hard shell case, and it's solid back insides. And so I just think it's a unique guitar, and it's priced right, and it's a Taylor made in the USA for $550. So check it out when you get a chance, guys. And you just cannot go wrong with Taylors in general, especially if you get a California one. Alrighty, so check out my other videos. And like and subscribe. If you have any questions, don't hesitate. Okay, guys? Thanks.